He's got it.
Close with the camera. Wow.
Nice.
I thought the same thing, Patty. I didn't see that at all. I saw Marty down here with his tire way up in the air. But the tire goes up, it's got to go down, I guess.
Tiltometer again.
Sooner or later.
Yeah.
Did you like to climb over that first rock?
Day passenger, Doug.
That's pretty tough.
Does a Bronco do that kind of thing? You had enough clearance?
Yeah, I can do that.
Oh, wow. I don't think I would.
You got to watch that other rock when you come down, though, because it's a... Yeah. If you slide off on the back end, you're going to flop right in the middle
right.
of
the
When you come up, you come down, and your tire is locked.
Your tire is locked against that rock, and if you try to climb over it, it picks up the rear, and it's...
My tire was
all
up
your
in
weight
the
is, all your
the back rear.
Little, it'll just go boom, hurdle right in the
trail. That's what I said, one of the few times the tiltometer won't